I got a problem solver, and his name is Revolver.
It's your boy Mulatto Webb again, checking in. We're at the University of Arkansas at Pine Bluff. My alumni, my hometown school, we about to get crazy. Look at the atmosphere out here, man. It's beautiful out here. Everybody having fun, everybody having a good time, but we about to give away some clothing. And I know you probably asking yourself, like, what does Mulatto Webb have on? What Webb got on? You know, he always stay fly. He always stay fresh as hell. This Naked Monkey King. NakedMonkeyKings.com. Go check us out. NakedMonkeyKings.com. You know, I got the fresh gear on the shirt. You know what I'm saying? The hat matching everything. The chain from head to toe. So go check us out, man. You got to look at the material on this state. I mean, it's unbelievable. The craftsmanship of this. You know what I'm saying? So go check us out. NakedMonkeyKings.com. Ryan, man, say what's up to the camera.
What's up?
About to ask him a few questions, man. So you want to shout out somebody or shout out your hood?
Shout out Memphis, you know what I'm saying? That's where I come from, you dig?
This your boy Mulatto Webb, man. We out here. We at the Stella at the Pine Bluff. We fucking homecoming, dog. Having a good time, man. I'm here with my homeboy Dalton, man. Say what's up to the camera.
Hey, what's up, y'all?
How's it going, Patrick Sanders? Proud alumni, Spring 2009 from UAPB.
Amber.
With my homie.
Brandon.
Mercedes. Say what's up to Carmelo.
Hey.
And this is your boy Mulatto Webb, man. We got a this is real special, man. Cause he and my family. I'm just saying,
I'm your uncle JoJo, one of the original players.
He everybody uncle. You like everybody uncle. Uncle JoJo, man, we gonna ask you a couple questions, man. You get them right, you get some clothes. And, you know what I'm saying? You be young around everything that's going on out here.
Show you right. Go ahead, young black man.
Who made the song Pushy?
Pushy.
Remember that old song? Like, it's vintage now. It's a rap group. Come on now, I know you know this.
I don't know that one.
You don't know that, bro?
I didn't know folks be turning up about that song, though.
Yeah, man, that song like a classic, though, bro. Group. It's a women group. It's a women group. What group? I love you too, man. Which group made the song Pushy? It's like, Pushy. You know what I'm talking about? Push it. It's an old group.
Sing it again.
Push it.
You know what I'm saying? You know, it's like, I'm going to give you a hint. Like, you put it on your foot. You know what I'm saying? It was Salt and Pepper. You probably was cool with him. Y'all probably like the same age. You know what I'm saying? But on the show, The Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, what was Uncle Phil's job title?
He was a judge.
He was a judge. Uncle JoJo, get them all right, man. Uncle JoJo, this is easy for you, man. Like, why is it so easy for you?
Because I wrote the show, Fresh Prince.
Who made this song, You Down With OPP?
You down with OPP, yeah,
you know me.
Naughty by Nature.
Oh, your first question is, what rapper turned actor is on Law & Order? You don't watch Law and Order?
You said reality, not...
No, just like regular TV.
I don't watch Law. My degree is in finance.
You don't watch Law and Order. So you're not even going to guess? Like, take a guess.
A rapper?
He's a rapper. He's an actor. He's married to... his wife got like an extremely large gluteus maximus. He's a known rapper.
What?
Extremely large gluteus maximus. Like, her booty is like super big.
Her booty big?
He got a ponytail. He an old rapper now. He got a ponytail.
Snoop Dogg.
Ice-T. That's what I'm talking about. I've been trying to get this actor. That's, you know what I'm saying? He an actor right now. But he used to be a rapper. He's on the hit show Law & Order. Which rapper is that?
Ice-T.
Ice-T, you listen to him, Uncle JoJo?
Man, you know I wrote some of his own.
Ice-T.
That's right. What you doing?
Bling, bling. Come around your city, bling, bling.
All right, man. This is the last question. On the hit show, Family Matters, who did Steve Urkel have the biggest crush on? Like, who was the girl he was chasing?
Laura Winslow.
It was too easy for her.
Lauren.
Ah, shit. Come on, man. JoJo, turn up. You got something to say to the world, man?
Listen, this is JoJo from St. Louis, one of the original players. That used to be a Temptation, 5 Heartbeat. You can see JoJo on Instagram. Follow me at Ray Blinky. and follow me on Twitter, Ray Blinken 1906. If it ain't a blue check, it ain't me. Verify, baby, baby, baby.
Which artist? This single. What's his, I'm Different. What's the name of that artist? What?
No, I'm Different. Yeah, I'm Different.
You gotta turn up. So you turned up.
Two times.
That's what's up.
Carmelou.com. They got excellent gear. Check them out. You know what I'm saying? Let them know that you like their stuff, man.
Already.
Hey, I'd like to shout out Carmelou for keeping it real in UAPB homecoming.
Hey, Carmelou. I'm alumni UAPB. Turn up. It's homecoming.
And it's Carmelou TV, man. You got your boy Mulatto Webb here. We still at UAPB homecoming, man. And we got a special treat for you, man. But with further ado, I want to give a big shout out to the homie Kadeem, man. He about to rip this up.
So appreciate it, man. Appreciate it. Just go anytime?
Anytime.
All right, cool. Let me say, let me start off with the plugins. Mike Club, Ink Gang, y'all already know what it is. New mixtape coming out, On Earth As Is, November 21st. Be on the lookout for that, thatbiff.com. My art's official, your artificial. Get that? A real artist could draw blank and pitch black. Just watch and learn what I easily speaks ruins from reaching these weak truants to speaking with deep students. Rappers, your first assignment's complete and the sheet using the ink is at least fluid, repeat till it seems fluent. Target the harvest, the tree is the beetrooted, branching out from other rappers yet equally deep rooted. Anybody saying it better, simply geeking, my friend. 7 days in prison's the only way I'm weak with the pen. Believing it then, a nightmare's the only way you're creeping on them. Having insomniacs daydreaming or sleeping on them. Living life the best I know through foolish regrets. When my world is upside down is when they choose to inspect. A lot of people that's not as equal want to subdue me with threats. So if I die before awake, then the funeral's next. Confusing the vets all of the way from oceans to shores. Another soldier at war came through and broke through the door. Fan fidelity, it needs to be clear. If your lines connect with the crowd, then why are less people in here? A rhyming ape, how I dominate. Waiting on food for thought, serve it on a content plate. Forget it happened, give him a shot to take off. Just know he'll never catch the king. That boy Jesse Jackson. Bars of a genius, yet dumb as it's ever been. Sent to kill this mental illness, guess I'm coming with medicine. Rising high, up out of the slums in the ghetto was truly yours. Son of a veteran, none of them's better than. If rap is a sport, then I hunt for survival. Me being one of your rivals, no none to remind you. Dealing with some of the idols, one who confide you. As we simply come and provide you something to ride to. Know that.
Hey, you just heard it first, man. You just heard it first. That was amazing, man. I want to give a big shout-out to Carmelou, man. You see his talent all around here. This UAPB, man. Kadeem, make sure y'all go pick that up November 21st, man. Come on, man. I need you back over here, man. Get that plug in.
What's up? Yeah, for sure. On Earth As Is, November 21st. Go get that, y'all. Mike Club.
Yeah. Yeah.
God Instrumentals.